My name's Jess. I'm a mushroom farmer and I grow over in Perth. I was born on a chicken farm. My parents converted that into a mushroom farm when I was about 8. So it's pretty much just been like a family business and something that I've learned to love. To begin with, I never used to eat mushrooms, but one part that I did love was being so hands-on. Growing up on a farm and being involved with mushrooms was always outdoors and, you know, you get to be a bit of everything inside and out. The only thing that I wish I'd done when I was younger, instead of just playing with the mushrooms and the compost, was actually do a bit more study earlier. Science plays a huge part, but at the end of the day, with farming, it kind of is gut feeling as well. And I think that's the most exciting part, is every day is different when it comes to mushroom farming. The best part about being a grower is that you're not just stuck in one section of the farm, you're involved in all of it. So it's one of those jobs where you can actually get out and about, get involved in sales, in the marketing side of it, all of it. So it just doesn't limit you to growing. Mushroom farming is something that you can actually learn as you go. Most of the time, it's the experience that teaches you how to grow mushrooms. I've done a diploma in horticulture, and at the end of the day, I think that's probably sufficient. So it's just about getting in there and getting into the industry. We have a group of cadets. It's a great way for them to go through every process. So they do the composting, they do the production side, they even pick, they do growing. And the great achievement I've had recently is one of my female cadets. She designed a program that kind of took us out of ancient times of using paper and pen. And now we used iPads. So we can track everything from our smartphones, even down to what's happening in the growing rooms all the time. So there's so much room for innovation and new ideas. So what I would say to young women thinking about going into the mushroom industry, just do it. The best piece of advice would be just to have fun with it, because you're going to have the challenges, but make sure you learn from them. I think the industry is catapulting now. So I've just recently been to Holland, and where Australia is at, it's catching up. So it's pretty exciting. The new innovation projects like my cadet and the potential as a grower to travel the world and to grow beautiful mushrooms is huge.